Yeah, I'll keep you alive. I can steal those cleaners. If you jump on me, you're gonna die, bitch. I'm sorry, but I'm really forced to do these things, which I'm not proud of. Okay, just can just have a meal. Right away, okay, nice. Oh, it would be really shameless if I try to steal the food from the fridge. Two. Oh my god, more ammo. So it would be nice if I find a gun also. Whiskey, nice. Very good. I should turn this light off. So I guess I'm gonna lose a lot of karma, but that might not be a bad thing when I'm as weak as I am now, because when you get good karma, some bad things start happening to you. Should I steal this tin can? Garbage can. Another carton of cigarettes. Be good, okay. So I think that's enough. Thank you again. And this was quite weird. I just came and took more than 500 caps. Okay, now I should slowly back down. Okay, I feel I'm heavier, so I'm going to put all that stuff in my house. I think there should be no creatures around, and then I'll try a bandit thing. Try doing something more. But anyway, I can collect just everything now.
Hey there.
Well, you don't mind that dead body laying on your chair. So I can collect this bottle. I'll be fine with that. She's been added by one mod again. She offers you like fast travel, one broken gun. Again, I think it's, you know, it's added by FWE+FOOK. I haven't processed it. It's some weird, like, looks like a Mauser pistol, and it's a rifle. And yeah, I didn't pay much attention to this motorcycle yet. So I can try to repair it. I can't ride it until it has some fuel and some condition at least. And if condition is low, you can just, you know, it just breaks down without you moving anywhere. So it's usable after you have it condition over 50. And then again, I don't really have anywhere to travel, do I? And again, here is this beggar, Mickey. God. I have to go now. He's begging for water. I didn't really pay much attention to him. Again. Okay, I'm really sick of this trash collecting. I can check my karma. Neutral again, okay. So, again, I'm in dilemma. More, trash. Should I be buying food or... Yeah, I have a lot of caps. I can buy some ammo. I really have a lot of caps. I can maybe even bring that RPK into function. It's functionable now, but its condition is just too low, so it would be really imprecise. Okay, I really don't know what to do. Yeah, I have a lot of stuff. I have some food. I won't be spending any more money on food, I hope. I'm not a drinker, neither. I think I won't be using these grenades, but again, what do you know? Okay, this... I don't know if I fix this food. I should try it out. I can't read this book now. Redix, I don't need it. Right away. Well, that's one of the things I am going to use. So, should I put it in... I'll put it in fridge for now. Because it's not weapon stuff, I'll keep the weapon stuff there and other stuff here. Yeah, okay, I still need this. I'll need this turpentine, okay, whatever. For making a motorcycle fuel, I'm gonna need scarp metal for making repair parts to repair my all my stuff. Okay, I can put some food I won't be needing now there also. I need something. The reds are slowly piling up. But I have that one right away, fortunately. Should I put something else here? Yeah, these cleaners. Bandages, I don't need four of them. I hope. I put only one. And these two things here. These drugs also. Okay, I won't be needing this button, I guess. And this... did I pick up that gun? No, I didn't. Ammo I'm going to put here. Okay. So I've done something at least. So as I said, I can check out if Moira can repair my RPK. Some reasonable price to some reasonable extent, and then what should I do? My plan is to get somehow to level 4, then I will get one extra special point that I will spend on charisma.